Hey guys, Pepper here, and today we're going to do a how to draw eyes tutorial. And this will be for animals and humans. I'll draw a human eye after this one. But first we're gonna, technically they're kind of the same, so you're gonna learn how to draw this eye right here first. That's what I like to do with animals. I don't know why I like to change it up for humans. But let's get started. So let's remove this layer, and of course you're just gonna have to add some light. I don't know why I didn't do that beforehand, but let's get do it. And I'm drawing as a mouse right now, so yeah. You don't really need to do the other eye, but I'm just gonna do it anyway. Okay, so this is optional, like for cats or anything. Let's say if you're gonna make the eyes like orange, this color. So you have to color this all white, just in the eye. So let's just do this. This is optional. And then you blur it with the 7 brush, depending what the eye's size is on. And then you blend it. And then you add the eye color, but like for cats and stuff. I only do it for cats, but not dogs. But let's just do the eye for now. So first, we're just gonna take this marker. Well, for some reason, my paint tool side doesn't have a pen. So I use a marker, so. And then you fill it in. And then you get a dark color, suppose, like this. Not too dark. And then you put on the top, not bottom. Well, yeah, top. And then you blur it. Don't mind if a little bit of light gets in there. And then you get the lightest color close to white. Let's say about this color. And then put it on the bottom, like that. Again, this is just for beginners. And do not do pure black. Definitely not pure black. But use the darkest orange, like that's too dark. Like maybe right here. Yeah, that color. Now, if you were gonna do blind, you would make it something like this. See? Like that. But I'm not gonna do blind. And don't make it too huge. And this is how I know which direction they're looking at. And then you take pure white, start a new layer, set your brush size to 1, put some lines right there, 2, and put the opacity to whatever you like it. I prefer like 49 or something. And then do the line artwork, because I'm using mouse right now. And then don't create the hugest one, just use that. See, and now you get your eye. Now, let's start with an anime eye. Let's just create a giant skin blob. Okay. Skin blob. There. So, that's line work. Oh my gosh, I'm stupid. But anyways. Okay. So let's do skin blob there. Let's go pure black. I like to use pure black for eyelashes. I know, kind of weird. So, let's do this. This is only going to be like freaking shortest eye, like an eye that only took me like 5 seconds to create eye. That doesn't really look that good eye. And I literally spent no time on this eye. But the eye inside. Sorry, I'm using touchscreen right now. Because my computer got water spilled on it, and so that kind of ruined everything. So let's start a new layer. You don't have to do that really, but professional. Just kidding. And just do like normal. Oh my gosh, I'm only doing the high, not that. Okay, so then I do gray and stuff like that. Why I don't do this for the animals? I don't know. And then blur it. I mean, you could do this too if you want. Yeah. Okay, now for the eye. So let's just use the same color again. And let's color the base color. Oh my gosh, drawing with the mouse is so hard. Yeah, let's fix that. Anyways, there's the eye. Oh my gosh, I made this screen blow up too huge. Then let's get the dark color. Draw a circle. These eyes don't turn out that well, but I like to practice on my eyes. I'm pretty sure I'm better with the, you know, animal ones than I am with humans. Okay, do that to get the light color. Only do this in the middle. And then flip and do this. I know, so professional. Oh, I had to do that. I'm sorry. This is my first art video ever. Wait a minute. How could you see that? Well, my stupid. I usually just do speed paints, and then you can mess up, but then it'd be too fast for anyone to see, so it's fine. It's just freaking opacity this. Not too low, down to like right there. And let's like erase or something. This. It's perfect. It's out to be even and stuff. So you're gonna blur the edges anyway. Not that. Well, I guess. Anyway, start new layer. Marker this. I like doing this step a lot. And then this time you create a square. Fill that square in. Add some purple. I mean, that's kind of optional, you know. And blur that purple. And opacity it. Shape. Okay. And then you marker it. For line work. And there. After you add the shine, you're good. Anyways, guys, this is the end of the video. Stay spicy.